Okay, I'm testing out this thing because it's gonna focus on me. And yeah, we're gonna try to drive today. Yeah, shit. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna try to play music also, but we're doing art list. Let's just play it for a while. Yeah, let's just do it for a thing. Okay. So we're gonna drive over to Cranbourne, see the rest of the guys. I'm getting hungry. That bring everything. Wallets. Yep. Hey guys, we're here again. We're going to be driving, heading towards Marlon's place and Alden, and also Debbie's place. So, yeah, come with me. It's raining now. It's dark and it's raining. And I'm using my camera, which doesn't have any stabilization. But we're going to work around it. Who cares for the stabilization? If you're in a car, it's gonna be jittery and shit. But yeah, let's try it out. So I'm currently using a 35mm 1.4, the G Master, and yeah, so it's going to be an hour drive today. Yeah, it's kind of heavy on the traffic side. I might grab something to eat. I haven't eaten anything for today. Let's see. Boronia Junction. We're gonna head out to Dorset Road. Yeah, I think I need something to eat. Something. I don't know what, man. Yeah, we have Maccas there, but I'm not gonna. I had Maccas this morning. So, yeah. I don't know. Let's see how it goes. We're playing the Fruwav, so I don't know if it's gonna be. Let's just change the music. Let's just do the art list thing. Come on, fuck it. Okay, let's reset. Hey guys, so I'm currently driving. I'm in, what the heck of music is this? I'm in Boronia Road right now, Boronia Junction. I'm heading towards Marlon's place, and then I'll be heading over to Demi and also Alden's place. So yeah, it's gonna be a drive to Cranbourne. It's getting late. I was asleep all day, so yeah, that's why. Anyway, let's go. Let's hit the road. I'm currently using a 35mm 1.4 from the G-Master, and I'm setting the focus to focus in the center, because if I'm going to have a wide area focus, it's going to focus to my hand right now. I believe you can see my hand. But yeah, so let's see how this goes. Next time I'll be doing a live stream with a YOLO box while driving. How would that be? I don't know. We'll see. Okay. So Dorset Road, nothing's coming up. It's raining, man. Usually use my Osmo Action to film, but it's really bad with low light because it has a small sensor and it's an action cam. So yeah, nothing can do about that. But right now, 1.4, I don't know, ISO goes around 12,800. I'm shooting on Cine 4, and I hope I have good shots. Let's see. Okay. Okay, let's go to the other side of the road. Oh, I need to go to the back. Sorry about that, guys. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna turn left there on Road Highway, so I should be staying here. Let's test the focus. If I'm gonna put my hand here, it's gonna focus my hand. I don't know. So this should be one take, and I don't know how it's gonna look. We'll see. It's gonna be a big file, but yeah, we'll definitely see it later. One-hour drive, man. I should have used another battery. Oh well. Should have used the FX3 for this. Yeah, 10-bit, and it's gonna kill my computer while editing. Okay, let's see. Also, love driving. It's good for my mental health. So yeah, whenever I'm stressed and bored or I do anything, I just drive. And my voice is really bad. The weather is really cold. And I hope the camera's not shaking that much. Jane 23. Situation. I'm currently looking. If I had a GoPro, you'd know. I'm looking at the right side. There's a lot of cars. I have to wait for everything to be clear. Oh shit, this bus. I'm just gonna wait for it. Let's just go. It's gonna be a 46-minute drive. This crash somewhere out there, and there are police also somewhere out there. So I hope it gets clear when I get there. But yeah, I doubt. Should have a long HDMI cable. I was using the FX3. I can see what I'm looking at here. That will be cool. Yeah, my throat's like shit, but I don't have COVID, just to assure you. It's just the freaking weather, and I haven't had much sleep for today. this thing is rubbing in my shirt. It's gonna be noisy. Sorry about that, guys. I'll fix it up in a few. So the road's a bit slippery and my tires needs changing. I think. Just safe driving. That car's red zero is one rotty. Rotty. I'd love to have mine like Mikkel Max or Mikkel, but I can't, I'm sure I'm not gonna have Mikkel. It's a lot of people, Mike, with an L and everything. But I have, I wanna have a red zero like Mikkel. Mikkel Max, maybe. Mikkel, meh. This is the vlogger. Ha, nah. And the rain pours. It's getting stronger. So I left the house around 6, roundabout. This is gonna be a boring. This is gonna be a boring thing, but yeah, you have no choice. If you want to see me drive, and you'd see me drive like a boring fella. I'm also like trying to be careful not to topple the camera at the back. I didn't realize that we're gonna turn right, and the rain's like pouring like shit. Ah. Ooh. What sink? My camera just fell to the side. My camera just fell to the side. Yeah, we're gonna stop it for now. So my camera just fell off, and yeah, I'm trying to organize or fix it. Should be good, I think. I hope. Okay, let's go back. We got ETA 7 p.m. Like, drink some Yakult first. There you go. So I'm gonna get some Yakult and get myself nourished with Yakult. See some jitter when the car jitters, the recording jitters, and is it the mirror is jittering? I'll just check it later. So there's no stabilization. Should have used a Ronin or something. Well, what was that? So there's no current stabilization, and I'm just filming as I go. Yep. Yeah, right. So the camera's just taking whatever it can, whatever it can see in front of me. It's really speaking crappy English right now. So I might have something to mount the camera in front of me, like here. But this one's a cool view also. Bit disoriented, this road. I haven't been here for a while. Okay, there you go. Being OCD, you see these things, little things like that. That thing's annoying. I have no plans of raising you guys because it's slippery and it's dark. So yeah, have fun with your life. Oh fuck, man. Hydroplane. That's scary. Need to clear my throat. I should have brought water with me. Yeah, I still wanted to clear my throat. It's really dark now. Wonder if the camera is getting more of a better view than I have. Okay, let's grab this. Art list is not doing good for me. Let's go back to Fru. Vibrations, like they create vibrations for the camera. Oh shit. Too fast, man. Yeah, we need to go to stud road. 2 kilometers, I'm just gonna go on this side here. Heavy traffic on one side of the road there. Fucking these cars are so dangerous, man. I wanted to go there, but not now. Too slippery. It's a boring drive, man.
It's a boring road, man.
So we're gonna head up the freeway in 2.5 kilometers. We're gonna go to the M1 and head all down south. It's kind of scary sometimes because, when I'm driving, I sometimes think and I keep spacing off and I forget if I was thinking aloud or not. Like, I'm blabbering some jargons and weird things up while I'm driving. I don't know. I have these feelings like, did I say something? So that's me spacing out when I'm driving. I love driving my dad, yeah. Sometimes I space out. I think about a lot of things and just try to rehearse what I'm going to say. My dad, you don't care right now. You don't care what I'm talking about, right? So this is Stud Road and we're hitting that freeway in a few minutes. Ramp signals on. It's still 7 p.m. No, it's around 6:20, 6:30. And it's so dark. Kind of miss summer. And there's three lanes here. Let's change the music. So it's gonna be like somewhat like a copyright thing. I can't monetize this video, but yeah, let's just enjoy the drive. Don't worry about stuff. And if this one's gonna gain, I don't know, traction, I can do some more of these. But yeah, this is just me driving. This is gonna be a boring drive. And it's a 45 mil. I'm burping. Oh man, if you could just smell my burp, you'd say, love, man, what I'm talking about. I need water. I keep on clearing my throat. I don't have water in the car. I'm supposed to have water in the car. Yeah, I was supposed to have water in the car. Wonder where to place it. I used to have this big, should be here. No, it's not here. So you take turns driving off. one vehicle per green light. It's red. There you go. There you go first. We are next. Let's go. Oh, here we go. We're going to freeway and we're going into the fold that all these vehicles can see. Damn, man, that's like, it's dark and it's scary and it's slippery. I hate the freeway today. I won't be affected by other cars. And I'm scared of traction. I don't know. Back 21 minutes for Clyde. That's a long drive. It's in red because I think there's something happened there. Take the M420 and traffic would start in a few. Yep, in a few. Oh, so there's a vehicle that stopped ahead. It could be the crash. Goes to traffic. Oh, I don't want to go higher than 80 because I might have problems braking. There you go, there's his stopping. What the fuck are you going to the side, man? Oh, there you go. There you go. Sudden stops, and this is gonna. My brake's gonna lock. I know it's gonna lock. Seven minutes in traffic. Something wrong with me. Yeah, traffic. Take some. Check the orientation of the camera. I don't think it's centered. Oh, yeah, there we go. Thank you. it's heavy traffic. And you know, Barry Road. This camera's not pointing at the middle. I'll point it a bit there. Better stay on the side here. I know the middle part is fast, but I reckon I'll just get something here. Gas station or something. Now what the fuck are you doing? Why is he so far and he's slowing down? It's a crash there, man. Come on. Oh yeah, this is the reason why I don't want to be here. Some cars are really slow. Like that one. He's gonna go in there. And they're all gonna go in there. Crashes on the other side of the road. Man, why are you going to the side? Oh, this is getting my head on. Thank you. All right. So the road's clear up here. We're good. I'm running 80 on this 100 road because I want to be careful. That road there is really bogged up. So GPS ring me here. What's that? Very low. There's the petrol station. We're gonna fill her up. Let's check. Yeah, let's just fill it up here. 120. I can't see well, man. Let's see. Oh man, it's garbled. Okay, let's stop. So I just fixed the angle. The angle I had earlier was crappy, and yeah, we have a good angle now. So let's continue to drive. We're going to be around 15 minutes away. Get around. We are around 15 minutes away. So I fixed the angle, and the angle's much better now. We're around 15 minutes away from them. Yeah, let's see. Come on. I need to fix my light. Keeps on dying on me, my light. That's pretty scary, mate. Because the car doesn't have enough horsepower to speed that up. And if that car in front suddenly stops, I'll be like fucking splat. Yeah, I'm running 60 still, and these guys are moving to the other side. Sorry about that, guys. Liberty up here. Still 126. Hmm. Oh, forgot my music. Music. Why isn't it playing? I should have gone that way. Fuck, man. Now what? Fuck. Should have gone that way. I was beating the red light. Fuck. Oh well. Should have pulled up the truck. not flat. Road here. No one's around. Is it foggy here? Thank you. Hmm.